So I would say it's about 6:15 on a bright, freezing cold English morning. And we're currently on like a little sunrise photography trip. Dad had quite a nice little idea that we would sort of find a couple of cool spots, see if we could get some good photographs, maybe have some breakfast and go home and edit it all up. It's very cold. It's very, very cold. You can't beat a good sunrise. That is one loud bird. He is very, very noisy. And I did not appreciate his musical. Shut up. Thank you. On to the next place.
If you want a picture, I've got a weird things on this. Just how it is.
How would you say our photography mission went?
Not a great haul, really. We started late, we didn't have a plan, so it could be better, but next time we get it right.
I think the first place we went to was quite nice, the where the sunrise was, but yeah, we definitely weren't prepared, but we didn't really have a plan going into it.
We didn't know what it was.
Yeah, I do reckon you've got some good pictures in there.
Time will tell.
Who's at the door? Who's at the door? Who's at the door?
Hello?
Hello?
It didn't focus, it was just your face up. How is university?
Feels like I've been there for a couple of years. Yeah,
it's alright. Is it everything you imagined and more, or is it pretty shit?
It's pretty shit, to be honest.
That's quite a nice sunset.
Really, a sunset. It's kind of.
That's a sunset.
That's at sunset over there.
Move. So we are heading to the bowling place. What do you call a bowling place?
Bowling alley.
How's your bowling game?
Absolutely shit. I'm not gonna lie to you.
House in the pine trees, we can keep our secrets buried underneath while flowers crash between your fingers, clinging to the wild things that raised us. Compass point you home, calling out from the east. Compass point you anywhere.
Doing it right.
bowling extravaganza has finished and
gutted.
It was a draw. She won one and I won one. So we really should have had a third game. Yeah. However,
we didn't think that through, did we?
Also money. Everybody got the pass on it.
It is now time.
Every rocket ship flying through the sky.
Oh my god. It is now time to get chicken.
And chips. Chicken and chips.
Chicken and chips and a Coke for the road.
Chicken and chips and a Coke for the road.
Chicken and chips.
Yeah.
Chicken and chips and a Coke for the road. Say it.
Chicken. And chips.
Say chips.
Chicken.
And chips.
Chicken.
So somebody was listening to that whole song. He's obviously going to want to sign us his record label.
Clearly. Chicken and chips.
Well, if I thought my parking was bad, by golly gosh.
So we may have gone a little bit overboard on food. We have pizza and we have chicken.
Did you start you because of the
and
camera?
There's chips. Probably. He's probably judging me for both. A man just walked past and kind of gave us quite a dirty look, but probably just because he's jealous of our chicken. Okay guys, so it is quite late and I'm very tired, but I just wanted to close it out and say thank you very much for watching, and remember to have fun and don't take life too seriously. Bye! Chicken and chips.